the greatest lover of Krishna. He has come to show the way. In the mood of Radharani, he has come with her complexion to understand her greatest love and reveal our Lord's perfection. To taste the sweetest love and bring happiness to all, Sri Chaitanya did descend here by Sri Adwaita's call. So fortunate are we to be here at this time, for the Lord has just appeared here to make our lives sublime. Born under the sacred name tree in the land of Navadri, he came to wake the fallen soul from the deepest sleep. Sri Chaitanya is not from his world, came from high above to teach us how to serve the Lord and show the deepest love. His complexion is like molten gold, eyes like serene moons. He's come to melt our hearts on gold and bestow life's highest boon. Sri Chaitanya will save the world by Sri Krishna's empty tongue, the congregational chanting of the holy names of God. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.